Well, here we are. 10:11 p.m. Right in front of the door of the hamster who raped us. But we have to do it, so let's get it over with. Oh yes, it's Hamha. Come on in, what? No, no, not again. I'm so sorry. Oh. I got cookies? First you rape me, then you give me cookies? I don't want to know what the hell's in those cookies. Anyway, let's take those cookies back to that guy. And then maybe we can get something out of it. Something good, you know. Some kind of reward or something of that effect. Oh, by the way, we never did go and spy on Howdy, did we? I don't think we did. Let's go back and do that after this. I'm not pulling that guy's ass out of there again. He's just gonna keep getting stuck in there. Alright. So, back to the guy with the cookies. All the way over there. Yeah, he's still just gonna be sitting there. Oh, it's you. Thanks to you. Hmm? That smell. That magical smell. Do you have some homemade goodies with you? You do! Give me some! They're not too sweet, yet there's a hint of love in there. Wait. Yep, no doubt. This cookie tastes familiar. Hey, where did you get these? Are these my mom's homemade cookies? I get it. I bet she feels so Han Solo since I left home. I'm so sorry, Mom. I'm coming home. Hmm. Let's try going back there and see what happens. Because I honestly don't remember. Hang on. Alright. Let's see what happens if we go over here. Hey, I know you. Thanks for helping me out. It was so great to go home and see my mom. You should go back home every once in a while to visit your mom and sleep in her lap. Yeah, I know, it's embarrassing, but... Huh? Okay, Mom! Well, my mom's calling me. See ya! Is that it? Is that really it? We don't get anything for that? Huh. Well, screw you then! What a waste of time! Oh well. Anyway. I'm sure that counts toward 100% in the game and all, so I would've done it anyway. Whatever. Let's go back to the market. And finally, let's do what we were actually supposed to do forever ago, and go spy on Howdy. But first, let's do something else. We never went over here. I think you're supposed to do this. Yep. Huh? Whoa, RF09! Why did you hug me right here in the market? I mean, couldn't you have at least found somewhere more romantic? Silly me, what am I saying? I'm so embarrassed. Oh my! This won't do. Ouch. Hey, oh no! Anyhow, work is what's most important right now. Can you say awkward? And I'm sure she's gonna go make a story on that. Yeah. Yep. What did I say? Sudden confession stuns reporter. Shot grips reporter after love confession. While shopping, I ran into Ham A, who suddenly told me how much he loved me. I mean, hearing smoochy made me feel sparkly, but this reporter must bring you the news. But do I choose my work or love? Work? Love? Well, this love-struck reporter is signing off. That's all the news for now. Well, at least it's a good thing to teach kids that news reporters are often liars and report whatever the hell they want to. Especially Fox. Even if they did make Family Guy. Let's see what's up here. Oh hey, there's Howdy. Huh? Hammo? Yes, yes, you are a good hammo of mine. What's your point? Thanks! I have to win! I can't lose my Pashmina to someone like Dexter. What the hell do we do here? Hamha, nice to see you here, Orphanine. I'm competing against Dexter right now. As you can see, I'm really, really busy. Terribly busy. Huh? Boss wants us to go back? No way! I have to find a nice gift for Pashmina first. Now, if you'll excuse me... Well, now we know what he's doing. So, let's go back and report that to Dexter. And see where it goes next. Even if I hate that guy, he has a nice theme. Though I'm loath to admit it. Alright. Dexter. Got some news for yous. Weren't you going to spy on Hattie for me? Then get going. Well, I already did it. Do we have to say this? Thank you. I can't let Hattie win this race. Really? I didn't do the right thing? Did I really not do the right thing while I was over there? I guess I didn't. Ugh. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna go back. I better do the freaking right thing this time. My gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna try doing everything that I can here. Because I honestly don't know what the hell it is I'm supposed to do. What's that? Are you making fun of me, RFNI? That's so rude. You think I'm here to mingle? Well, you're wrong. Okay. I guess that was what we were supposed to do. I'm looking for a special coin to give to my love, Pashmina. Huh? Dexter told you to spy on me? You're spying on me? You're such a shameless hamster. So what's Dexter up to, huh? He's making an ice sculpture? How useless. But I wonder what he's sculpting. RF09, you don't look too busy. Will you go check out what Dexter is making? Dexter! I'm sorry! Angel's borrowing, like, well, not borrowing, but she was going to borrow all my Jak and Daxter games, since she has a PS3 now, but, she decided to just get the trilogy for the PS3 anyway. And she's most of the way done with it now, and I'm really excited, well, most of the way done with the first game. And I'm really excited for her to start the second game, because it's completely different, so I've got Jak and Daxter on the brain. Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! What the hell? Look out! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ouch. Hey, oh no, I almost lost my bag. Oh my, something terrible has happened. I went to the freezer, and Dexter, he's in big trouble. This is breaking news. It's worthy of the headlines. Really? Well, let's go check that out. Fuck you! So, if I call Dexter Daxter by accident and I don't notice it, that's why. I'm sorry. But Daxter is better than Dexter, I'm sorry. This is very gaspy indeed. Huh. Guess I have to go get Howdy. All the way over there. Hang on. Alright. Do this! Really ready to get the main part of this Let's Play done. So I can maybe take a break and go outside. Hmm? Guess P? What's up, RF09? What? Dexter's in trouble? Oh no! That's terrible! We've gotta help him! Let's go! Yeah, now you care! What are you doing? Just leave it there, okay? I'm going, follow me. Oh, we don't get money. I wanted some money. And you can actually look in here. And I believe there's a rock. Oh. Nothing yet. Huh. Maybe there will be something in there later. But for now, all the way over there, back to Dexter. Whoopty frickin' frackin' do. Fuck you! most of the way there. I'm not even gonna cut it this time. Not worth it. Too many edits. Takes too long. Movie Maker sucks. Hey! Dexter! Dexter! What happened? Answer me! Dexter! Dexter! What's that? Where? Boink. Hey, check this thing out. Is this for Pashmina? Wow. It's incredible. Wait a second. This isn't the time for that. Hey, Dexter! Dexter! Dang, he's completely frozen. How did he get in a block of ice? This place is pretty cold. No wonder it froze up with all this ice here. Well, Arvana, what do you suggest we do? Any broad ideas? Well, you could try biting through it. That's it! My teeth can break through any hard surface! Watch me break it in one bite! Yeah, sure. Shoot. I thought it was a brilliant plan. What can we do? Any ideas? If only we could melt the ice. Hey, that's it! I think there was a vendor inside the market selling a heat patch. What do you think, RF09? Will it get hot enough to melt the ice? Huh? What? Well... See, this is another part of the game I hate, is when you go to talk to this vendor. Because, see, here's what he does. Wait, let's read this. What's this say? Reporter at the height of her game. Wonder grips Ham Hams after a reporter helps out in an unlikely way. Today, our roving reporter took to the air to help a Ham Hams member in need. After finding Ham A covered in ice, I decided that only Ham B could help. So I hopped on a gliding hanger, hang glider, easily skimmed through the air to find Ham B, who agreed to help the hamster in need. Afterwards, Ham B said, "Man, I was surprised. I thought it was a bird or plane, but it was the reporter. Hang gliding, no less. In sum, this shows that I'll stop at nothing to find news stories. Now, hang gliding is one more thing I will use. That's all the news for now." Lies! At least she doesn't use our name. That would be annoying, too. Now, where's that freaking vendor at? I hate that guy. Ah, there you are, you fuck. Hey there, let's make a deal. I've got something lined up that you can't resist. Some cold fluco for 20 sunflower seeds. Sunflower seeds. It'll cure any cold in the blink of an eye. Lies! And a heat patch for 9,999 sunflower seeds. This is a must for those cold times. If I remember correctly, you actually cannot get more than 999 sunflower seeds at any time, so... I actually tried to go and get 999 seeds, and you can't. And a striped sticker for 999 sunflower seeds. Okay, here's like the one difference between if you had talked to Dexter or Howdy first after they separated. If you talk to Howdy first and he gets stuck in the cash register instead of Dexter being frozen, and you need a striped sticker to open the cash register. But now you need the heat patch to melt the ice, so that's the only difference. Really, it's the same thing. They're all great deals, no? What do you say? Interested? No. Darn, I understand. Okay, okay, I'll give you a discounted price of one sunflower seed. How does that sound? It's an unbeatable price, right? Come on, just buy it! Even though he says it only costs one sunflower seed, it actually doesn't. It will still cost 9,099. So now he's gonna go cry until we go away. So we cannot afford 9,999 freaking seeds. I'm pretty sure you literally cannot carry that many in the game. So we got a problem here. He's asking too much for the heat patch? What a horrible hamster! If only we could get him to sell it for less. I'll bet there's a dark secret he's hiding from us. Huh? Blackmail? No way! I'm only trying to get him to sell the heat patch at a decent price. Besides, this is a matter of life and death. How can we bargain with him? Well... if you go out over here... Hey, have you seen my bag anywhere? It's full of news flashes, and I left it somewhere near the bicycle rack. Let's see what it says here this time. 100 Gigashock Menace. Panic grips the playground as my bag full of news flashes vanished from the bike rack. While there are no suspects, it's obviously the work of someone who fears the truth. You see, this bag contains the fruits of this reporter's labor, and without it, I am unable to bring you the latest news stories. Hands and friends alike, this is an attack on the very pen of justice. We must all hand team up on these criminals. That's all the news for now. That's not even news! As you can see, there's the bag right there. What you have to do is cue the bike. I have no idea how the bag got up there, by the way. That is a long-ass strap. And we just have to tug on it a bit, and... presto! We got ourselves a sack! Yes. Handy bag with lots of space. Okay. Let's just give the bag back to her, even though she's a complete liar. Hey, my bag! Thanks. I've been looking all over for this. Must not have been looking too hard, because it was right there. You are so wouldn't it you? Only 11 more words. We're almost there. And a lot of those you actually have to learn in the clubhouse. As a reward, here's a newsflash. Teehee. You got a newsflash. Extra, extra, read all about it. Teehee. See you later. Okay. So how can we use this to our advantage? Well... if you go back to Howdy, turns out he's not actually as dumb as he looks, and he has a plan. Hey, RF9, where have you been? Hey, what's that you're holding? RF9, I can't believe you got a hold of this! Excellent job, you're the best, RF9! I've got a great idea. Let's go pay that vendor a little visit, shall we? Indeed we shall, ho ho ho. Tried to turn, did not turn. Anyway. Is that clear? I'll hand this photo to the reporter if you don't stop tricking people out of their money. Do you want that? I'm sorry. I won't ever cheat people out of their money again. I'll even sell the heat patch to you for 10 sunflower seeds. That's better. We just want to buy things at a fair price. Now, we know your tricks, so don't try it again. I know, I understand. I won't ever do that again. Hey, RF9, it's been settled. He'll sell us the heat patch for 10 sunflower seeds. It took a bit, but we could buy it at a fair price. Now I'm worried about Dexter. I'm gonna head back. Hurry back with the heat patch, will ya? See ya there! If you want, you can actually buy the striped sticker or the heat patch here. Or you can buy them both. But buying the striped sticker is really pointless, so I'm just not gonna do it. I'm just gonna buy the heat patch. Great deals indeed. Wow, really, really? Which one? Heat patch. Ten seeds well spent. On something that actually should cost 10 seeds, or possibly more. You got a heat patch. Keeps you warm on a cold day. Thanks a lot, come again! Everyone's such a sucker here, and I'm cashing in big time. Oh, I'm so smart. Fucking guy's gonna go and rip people off again, but whatever. At least we know not to buy anything from him. Ah, there you are. Come on, 30 seconds. Thanks, RF09. Hey, Howdy. Are you okay, Dexter? Oh, are you the one who saved me, Howdy? Well, RF09 got the heat patch. That's how we were able to melt the ice. Thanks, RF09. You too, Howdy. Don't worry about it, then. We're Hammo now, right? Yes, Howdy. Enough small talk. Let's head back to the clubhouse. I bet Boss is tired of waiting. Finally! Alright. Do the same thing again. So there's a little cutscene right here, but we're out of time, so you're gonna get to see it 2 days from now. So, see you then. Bye.